piilotte.
Thing in a relationship. What are you looking for?
Actually, I'm just super excited.
big family, and it was just a lot of fun.
There's so much love going around in the air, y'all. I'm loving it. Well, it was so nice interviewing you.
Thank you. Look, thank you for your support. Like, it means more than anything. So we thank you guys from the bottom of our heart that we appreciate it.
It's been a long time coming, all the promotion and, you know, just going everywhere, doing the shoot. It's been crazy.
I heard you're the comedian, but are you really funny?
I'm definitely funny. You better ask Sean.
Well, I have a joke.
Go ahead.
Have you ever heard a joke about a cat?
No. I heard of them.
Just kidding.
Cut. Don't put that on.
Yes, I would. Oh, thank you. Love having you. I love it. Tell us your name, what you know. Well, my name is Akiva Robinson, and I play Sandy in the movie. And I'm really, really excited to be here. I haven't seen the movie yet, so I'm really interested in the show. Yes, guys, she's really amazing. That's the film that they're working on now. I was there for that one. She's is a very interesting character. I mean, I actually experienced a lot of love with my husband. So I got my relationship fixed. So I need to spread the love, spread the knowledge to everybody else who's ever going through.
Yeah, that's great.
Awesome.
Her the couple advice, what she should do when it comes to men. She takes a little bit of drink too, so
you're concert for Black Krystal. Can you just tell us a little bit more about Black Krystal?
Black Krystal is actually a sweet white wine. It's made with premium muscat grapes. Grapes are picked at the perfect time to achieve this amazing taste. So I definitely want to go and try Black Krystal wine.
Yes. What made you want to sponsor David and his film, Walk in My Shoes?
I've been knowing David for quite some time. He's a good producer. I know the cast. Everybody does a great job. The movie is definitely a go-see, so y'all check it out.
All right, thank you. And gorgeous. It's all white.
You do too. Thank you.
So, this is Jay, guys. She's really just like the main chick. Like, she was really giving it. It's all her part. So, how was
the whole I would do it all over again. It was 4.5 months of nothing but joy. Yes, this cast is amazing. We have so much fun. So much fun. So it was great.
Okay,
so Sandy Jackson is the main, I guess, chick in the flick. And she's just a normal, average, you know, relatable woman and mother who was in an above average store. That's all that was. Like, she, her emotions were from A to Z, you know, most of her spectrum was really freaking long, as I don't know. But it was a challenging role. I enjoyed it. Yes, we did. Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right.
Telling you how I feel myself. I'm feeling super fantastic.
I know that.
I'm an executive producer and influencer all the time. And we're about to change lives with this film. People will be talking about this. With the wife. That's the part that everybody's jaws will drop.
Oh, I can't wait. Well, thank you, David. And I can't wait to see everything. Enjoy yourself.